What's up, guys? We're back into Little Nightmares 2. Last time, we escaped the dude with the gun. I was a little, like, kid over here. We escaped the dude with the gun, and we floated away. Holy shit. What the hell was that? We escaped the guy with the gun, and we floated across the pond here on a door. So that's pretty neat. That's odd. I don't get what the TVs are all about. But I guess we'll probably find that out later. Now we're in like this big old city. Yeah, I'm excited for when Little Nightmares 3 comes out. Because, I mean, I've seen this one, so it's going to be like new content for me, kind of. It'll be a whole new experience. I'm excited for. Can I help him up? What? It's messed up.
Yup.
Oh. I fell all the way down there. Alright. Let's try to make that jump again.
Yup.
There we go. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh! Gotta kick it. Alright. Oh, I just made it. That was close. Alright, now we're gonna lift him up, right? Holy shit! Nice. Whee! Whee! Uh-oh. There's no way. No way. Oh, man. That's scary. Let's go up these stairs. We're around here. Nothing scary yet. So that's pretty sweet. Oh. Whoa. I had to move the hallway. Oh, that's weird. It just teleported me? What the hell? Oh, this is the hallway we saw at the beginning. At the very beginning. We saw this. Oh, I'm on like moon physics. Shit. Did he pull me out of the TV or something? The other guy? That must be why all the TVs and stuff are smashed. Like the screens are all smashed out.
Weird.
Wee. Wee. All right. Now we're really in the city. I'm gonna pull this back. Cool. Through this fence. Where is everyone? Nobody here. Oh, is this the... Who's heavier? Or are we both, like, maybe the same size? No, I can't do it. Alright. Let's walk in the front door. Get in through here. Alright, where do we go? It was a ball. I pick it up. Oh. Ropes tied together. Oh. There we go. Climb it. Let's climb it. Let's get in this building.
Whee!
Oh, there she is! Right there on the wall! Ew, what the hell? What is in this? Step in it. Looked like a fart. Alright. Somebody had a big stinky on the wall. Yo! Eyes are torn right out. Oh, I'm not gonna walk in that. Another ball. What's the block for? This is weird. It's kind of a weird section. Maybe we can go into this door. It's a weird area. Oh, you know what? Oh, maybe it's got a... Oh, you know what? I got an idea. Maybe I have to throw something through that... that picture. That might be it. That might be it. Alright, let's go. Let's try it. Oh, whoops. Gotta pick it up. No! It's rolling away! No! There we go. And... Yo! Oh, that's creepy. Oh, somebody was tied up right here. Oh. Yeah. Teamwork. Ooh, someone's moving around. Big stinky, hello, big stinky. Help me out, Holmes. That's probably loud. Oi. fuck was that? What is that sound? Oh no. Is that her? Is that the creepy long neck lady? Okay. All right. Let's move on.
Oh! Oh! Oh my God!
Oh my God! It scared me. Oh! It's a little dude. Come back, little dude. I think this game does a better job at the scares. I'm gonna go this way first. He's creepy. He's down there just watching me. Oh my God, what the hell? Oh. Yeah, this one's definitely better at the scares. I don't wanna run down here, he's gonna attack me. Oh my God. This guy crushed with a locker. Let's jump over this. Come over here, you little shits. Didn't get me that time. How is nobody coming in to investigate? Like, okay, there you are. Oh my God. Holy shit. Why is everything booby-trapped like that? Oh wait, we have to. Nice. Cool. Oh, little crayons. Who's drawing a picture? What is the picture? Oh. All right. What's next? What's the next thing that's gonna fall and slam into my face? Uh-oh. Oh my God. No! Oh God! They took him! They're gone! What the hell? I remember this. I actually have a weapon this time. Nice. Start killing these little shits. Oh my God. Yeah, I'm gonna die a lot here. Snuck up on him. Haha. Got his ass. Nice. Ow. Give me the hammer. Oh, was he eating that frog? Ew. What is that? these like normal kids or are they the porcelain kids? Definitely the porcelain kids. No, his head's half missing. Ooh, turn back around. She's scary. Is she gonna slam the chalk on the board like that? This must be a low-funded school. Got all wooden desks. A non-whiteboard. Ha! Where do I go from here? Oh, just out the door. Okay. I can do that. What are they learning about? Oh my god. Oh, it crushed me. Fuck. Oh man. Where do I go? Oh my god. I like that in this game, he actually puts the key away instead of just carrying it. Go. What is she doing? Don't do it. Don't smack the desk. Ooh. Where do I have to go to? Back out the door I came in? Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get past this. Alright. Scary lady, let me go. Please. Does she ever blink? I wonder. Probably not. Alright, we got it. Oh, nice. Look at them shoes. She is very disproportionate. I gotta wait. Until she goes to another desk. Oh, come on. Ooh. I don't think you can do that. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Go, go, go. Oh my god. She's after me. Oh my god. 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 Where do I go? What do I do? What do I do? Oh my god. Whoa! Got him chained up like a dog. I can sneak around him. He's got like one of the gnome hats on. He looks like a little gnome. I'm gonna beat his little ass. In his pipe. Oh. Oh no, I missed. Damn it. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Come at me, little fucker. What? Motherfucker, get in your fucking ass. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. There we go. Jesus. Okay. Now we can look at the drawings. Jesus. Holy shit. That light down at the bottom. And the eyes. Oh, I gotta break the door down. Who gave him all that chalk? Who tied him up? Try that. Crazy teacher lady. Tied them all up. Oh, there's gnome hats. Oh my god. Oh, I fell. Shit. Oh my god. What a clumsy ass. Oh, I can hide in here. Yes. Perfect. Oh, God. What is she hitting? Just place it behind me. Shit, 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 shit. Oh my god. Ooh, look at her eyes! Ooh. Oh my god. Leave me alone, creepy lady. Ooh, if she just looks up once, I'm done for. Why is there cigarettes? What? Why is there cigarettes up here? Eye drawings. Run! How loud is this thing? Oh my god. she not hearing that? Uh-oh. Oh my god! Oh my god, she's after us! Oh my god, she got me? Oh my god. That's scary. No clue why. Uh oh. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run. Oh. Oh. No, 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 no. No, how is she getting me twice? How did she get me? Oh boy. Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to crouch. I keep crouching right there, but I don't think I'm supposed to. I think I can just run straight in. Because I think it's tall enough. Ugh. What the fuck? See, it won't let me in. What the fuck? Heck? Where do I go? Bitch. Where the fuck? Alright, just kind of like, I don't even think he crouched or anything. I think he just walked into it. See, but that time I had enough time. What the fuck? How many times am I gonna try this bullshit? Fuck off, lady! You're not even scary anymore. How the fuck do I do it? Dude, you've gotta be fucking me. You've gotta be fucking me. If I change his hat, maybe... No. Oh my god, holy shit, finally. Oh my god. Holy shit. That should not have taken that fucking long. I'm stuck on that spot for like 10 fucking minutes. Holy shit. Fuck this lady, man. Oh, she's right fucking there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, go, 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 go! What the fuck? Bro, no shot. No fucking shot. Ugh. This game right now, man, it's giving me... Why is this here? I can hide here? Can't even go in there. What the fuck? Okay, now that this game has thoroughly pissed me off. Oh, I gotta move these books over, don't I? Yeah. Yep. Never thought this game would piss me off that much. I'm not even gonna lie. That literally almost made me quit this game and keep going tomorrow. Oh, fuck. Why are the book? Are they burning or something? No, they're not burning. They're just stinky. Somebody wiped their stank on it or something. See? Right there. We wiped our stank on this shit. Bonk. Oh. Sure. Oh, so we're playing a game of chess now? Okay. Odd. Very, very odd.
Are the pieces like actually gonna move, or? I'm guessing I gotta grab this piece back and use it, so I can jump up and grab the king piece. Nice. Nice. Yeah. I'm just on a rampage at this point. So do I have to make it like it's a checkmate or something? Wouldn't that be a check right there? Oh wait, maybe not even supposed to do anything with those pieces. Maybe it's kind of a trick. Maybe I'm supposed to just come up here. Oops. Oopsies. What the fuck is that back there? Oh! I'm supposed to open a door. Okay. Hints or anything? Hold on. Maybe I gotta go. Let me go to the other. Maybe there's something over to the left. Yeah, on this. Like, I really like this game and whatnot, but, like, kind of makes me get stuck on shit a little more than I'd like. It's a little bit frustrating. Oh. Ooh. Alright. I used to play a lot of chess. I'm not gonna lie. But, I don't remember shit. Maybe there's other hints or something. Ah, yes, there is. And there's another piece needed. Okay. Yeah. Had one of my pieces in the right spot. Easy peasy lemon sneezy. Just gotta move this one. Yo. And bonk. Oh, do I gotta jump back up there? Yeah, I think so. I gotta pull that. That must be a lever. Oh, mother. Son of a. Mother yuck. Jump up. So much noise. Okay. This dog is pooting. That doggy pooting. What's with the pictures of the dog pooping? The shades and everything. Or the, not the shades, the shadows. They look really good. Grab it. There we go. Crush myself with it. Yeah, never mind. Alright. We're in the kitchen now. Oh, I'm gonna beat his ass with a ladle. Oh my mother. That's the one thing. When it's gonna pick shit up, pick shit up. Don't dilly dally and dance around the object. Pick the fucking thing up. Jesus. We're on a rampage. Let's go. I'll beat all your asses. Fucking head came off.
my god. Oh my. Maybe not. Yep, yep. One more try. Holy fuck. There. Come on down, big guy. Jesus. There we go. Holy shit. There's a hook up here. I gotta climb up this. Oh, I can put the head on. Jesus, they're crazy. I'm making a complete mess. Holy shit. The food boy! Food boy! God, there's so many of these little guys. Uh-oh. Who's just letting these kids run rampant? Jesus. What the hell is going on right now? Jesus. Yes! Paper bag. Thank God I'm out of there. No. Fuck your jar. Woo! Tarzan. Boop. Gotta use a brain? Where'd this brain come from? Ew. It's all jiggly. Ew. Oh, that's nasty. Ew. Fucking. Alright. I'm not mad anymore. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is she a science teacher? Go, little dude. Go, 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 go. Where do I go after that, though? Oh, she's probably gonna like end up leaving the room. Yeah. So there's frogs in this universe. Oh. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Oh my god, I have to get up on top of the table. Oh my god.
Creepy.
Go, 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 go. Oh, my God.
Yeah. What? That's not even English, lady.
Okay, I'm just gonna wait just a second. Just a second, just to make sure. She was coming. Oh. All right. Well, guys, I think it's going to do it for this video. The teacher lady is very scary. Hopefully in the next episode we're gonna, like, kill her or something. What the hell is this little guy doing? Drawing another eye. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. I don't know how many parts this is gonna be for this series. Let me know what you guys think of the series so far. Hopefully we can find our little friend, and hopefully he's not, like, caged up or something, or eaten. So, but yeah, let me know what you guys think of this series, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Thanks, guys. Peace.